Niggas on some whole shit. Me and Stan, we don't kick the dope shit. Back to back, pick up in your flow shit. I run up in your house and I get the motion. I ain't with the back and forth and all the commotion. I was really down bad, but now I'm floating. Track to track, back to back, I go.
Alright, welcome back. What is up, guys? We are here. We're going to react to some old Instagram pics and videos, man. Like, this is going to be the worst fucking video possible. Like, this is going to be a big, big cringe fest. At least for me it is. But, like, let's you know, get right into it. First video. He's crosswalking around. Just break everything. Make sure he has no mat. Nowhere to hide, buddy.
What? I just, like, almost killed myself. Wait, did you hit? Did you no-scope him?
Yeah, from, like, up there.
Up there.
Oh, my God. I gotta show you.
Yeah, great clip, dude. Great fucking clip. Oh, no. The Elmo thing. This one's not as bad, but, like, I don't know. When I hear this, bro, like, it's just iconic for me. Like, when I see this clip. Jake, don't worry about it, dude. Some of these clips may not be as bad, because I remember some, but they may not be as bad at all. There's some in here where I'm like, oh no. Like, I went from going, oh, and then I went, like, how the fuck does that happen? Why did I ever think, like, me posting, like, leaks and stuff like that was gonna be, like, cool? I should have just posted, like, regular clips. What is this?
Monumental, boys. We have something monumental. Hold up. Let me die real quick and let me show you this in the sky. You see how there's one airdrop?
There's five, actually.
In the air? Like, right there?
Yeah,
there's
we see
multiple.
It.
They're all on top of each other. Like, literally, look at this.
Hey, Steven, guess what? I hate to break your bubble, but it was a bug. 1, 2, 3, maybe 4, 5, 6, 7 people. Drupix, when he comes back to streaming, yeah, right. Gonna be the end of the bus route with no one there, dude.
Guys, we're in Battle Lab playground mode. We're in.
This was honestly stupid too, bro. I mean, like,
any umbrella, but
it was cool.
My friend
but
DJ
like,
Mr. Todd and Mook found this. Obviously, it's nothing too much, but you can throw a bandage on an umbrella and it goes like 200 meters, I think. So let's try it out.
Let's try it out.
Yo! 220, dude. Holy crap, that's nuts. So there you have it. You can throw a bandage on an umbrella and it goes 200 meters. So now if you have a teammate that's all the way over there, you can throw a bandage at him. Thanks for watching this clip. Have a good day.
I don't know, like, you know, like, what to create. Like, I don't know how to be a creator and what to say. I don't know how to be
Yo,
a creator
what
and what to say, but, like...
Somebody's doing the same glitch that happened to me creative, bro.
Oh my god, this is when I killed Nazar PK. I thought I was so
oh my
cool.
God, someone pickaxing at me, bro? Like, what is going on? Are these kids
what
teaming?
What is going on? Are these kids teaming? No, you fucking stupid idiot. Oh my god.
What the frick? Yo, what the fuck?
My first thing I went to is dancing. I didn't know who the streamer was. Like, obviously, I knew who Nazar PK is, but it's just like, when in that moment, like, you know how I see, like you see how I instant went to dance. Like, I didn't know who it was gonna be, but, like, I don't know, with something like that, and then someone was shooting at me and, like, doing that, I just, like, I knew it was something, and I don't know. Like, back then, I was such an asshole, so. Again, this is a glitch. It's not cool. Nobody cares about that shit. I know it's an AI, but why do they do this?
Oh yeah, God. Right!
But should they do this? Sorry, I can't read it.
Like, what the fuck is that?
Wow.
Just turns around?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that is pretty fucked up. That is pretty fucked up, Fortnite. You gotta fix that. Dusk vs. Sanctum. Wanna join OV ASAP? Or ESP? What is... No, please... Oh, fuck, dude. I'm not clicking on it. I'm not clicking on that shit, man. Okay.
Oh, hello.
Probably not, because I've never heard of him.
Well, actually,
and it's not that I'm, like, one of those big ego people. I just, like, I don't know. If I want to join, if I'm gonna join a team, I'm gonna do it right.
Ooh, a nice little scar. I'll take it.
I mean, I don't. I've never really heard of them. I mean, shit. If they're famous, what are we gonna call it? Like, hey, they will try and, you know, get to me, but.
Rocking with it, Jake.
This is also a glitch right here. Bots used to land up there, and then they would dance. Full video on YouTube. Go find out who wins. Honestly, I don't remember who wins. Honestly. Was this video Benji Fishy versus somebody? Or Fish versus Banana or something? I don't know. I don't even remember who wins. How mad would you be? Oh my god, I think I remember this. I go in and take a gun, bro. I like this was a good clip. Bro. And the dance. Oh my god.
I have fight on him. I have fight.
Oh my god.
He broke me down.
I don't even know if I want to watch this. Fuck that. Creative kids. I remember this. Sure, it's in creative, but like, watch this shit. What level am I? I wish I could like full screen these. 300 something, it looks like, maybe.
Oh my god!
Bring this meta back. Okay. Quick question, DM me. I wonder if I DM'd them. I have no idea who that is. I think this is, yeah, Booga versus Courage JD. Like, if I was me now, I would have done Courage JD versus Tim the Tatman, like Girthquake or something like that. Like, ooh, quick scope. Like, that was like the quickest. What the fuck? Oh. Dr. Lupo hitting them snipes, baby. Got the Vendetta Flopper for the first time. Wow. I like how I used to fade into everything, too. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still learning how to, you know, like, create videos. Because, like, even, like, last season, like, so we're on season 4, chapter 3. I love these videos more than I do last season. Oh, excuse me, sorry. But I love these videos more than I do last chapter. Like, it's kind of insane. Like, I'm learning every day, creating better stuff every day. Because I ain't got no one to help me on this shit. I'm doing it all by myself. Oh my god, back when I was a controller player. Season 9 Drippix. This is not season 9. Oh my dumbass. Skin came out in season X. There's literally I just threw a junk rift on a guy that's season X. I'm literally recording my TV right now. This is how bad it was, bro. Like back then. And my most favorite prize possession of Mountain Dew Kickstart right there, as you can see too. I need to shave my mustache, bro. Keep, like, eating hair. Like the hair just... Like, it's not that I'm actually eating it, but, like, it goes in my mouth right here. Like goes in my lip, and it feels like I'm eating it, but I'm not. And it's getting annoying, so... I need to trim. Oh, that's it. Okay. Rats on the sound there, Steven. Muted audio again. Video has no sound. Wow. I guess I 200 pumped the guy. Cool. Oh, I remember this. A little bit of ass in it, jiggle. I'ma shoot a nigga off the dribble. I don't wanna argue. I'm popping this pop in this pill. She a freak, give me top to the this. Literally the day of getting my DPC. Or the first day of streaming on my DPC. And I don't know, I don't know if I was playing Arena. I may have been playing Arena, I'm not sure, but yeah, I was like, you know, going ham on that guy, and then he's like, okay, I give up. I mean, hell, I would have too, but at least at this point now, bro, like, I used to be a lot better back then. I'm terrible now. I'm FaZe Mandalorian. Yeah, that's all I cared about, bro, like, back then, was being the best, number one. I always thought I was, like, the best, and, I mean, I still, you know, like, at a time, I thought that I was still the best, you know? But, I mean, there was a couple people, you know, that would, like, come to me and they would actually be better than me. And, like, I'm not admitting that shit. But, like, I would now, bro. Everybody's better than me now. But, yeah, back then, bro. Oh, I get it now. Okay, so this clip isn't one of the like, I'm sweaty. This is like, I'm phasing through walls and then I put like phase, like, okay, I see what I did there. That's cool. I'm honestly really surprised, bro, that like people actually, you know, like stuck with me for that long.
Boss Lady Lily. Oh my god.
Blivid's in there.
Holy shoot.
Holy shoot. Why do I sound like I have the most country accent ever, bro?
No way.
What is these sounds, dude?
Shot.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't really wanna watch that. It's gonna be so fucking cringe. Phase 5 video. Oh wow. So ass, bro. Fine, we'll watch it. Creative, it's not like your nuts or anything, dude. I'm a fuck nigga. If a nigga want nothing, I'm fuck nigga. Shut these dumb niggas, something they tough nigga. Bitch, I'm just trying to fuck that some blood nigga. That was cool how it like blew, like someone blew up a thing. God, why did I ever wear a strip skin? I hate that skin now, it's the worst one ever. I'm pretty sure that's in season 4, literally. I was gonna say, look at 106 weeks ago, it was the same week. So I was gonna say the superhero skins just came out, so like they weren't, you know, like ruined yet. So that's probably why I had it on. But oh man, like I said, I'm sorry guys. Oh man, that like watching stuff like that is embarrassing, bro. It's embarrassing. Holy shit. There's gotta be the whole lobby there, literally 100 people. I get bitches when I want to talk this. This is a video I got deleted, like, from, let's see, I would say from the phase 5 video down is all deleted, sadly. So any clips that I have on here is like, this pistol when I want to money, this that pit don't want to pop like this. Everybody want my swag. Dude, those things are fun. All those mythics in that season, that like, that was fun. Shit on, ninja. These are bots, bro. Look at standing still. No, you can't do it like this. When I want to, I get bitches. When I want to, tote this pistol. When I want to, money, this, that pit, don't want to. Oh, you pay well, bitch, I'm pay too. Don't talk to me, I talk to you. If this fuck me, then this fuck you. This clip right here was lit, bro. Fuck you. Everybody know I got bitches. How did I not, like, die right here? Everybody been who that I'm getting paid. That I'm getting, that I'm getting. Sure, this is the clip right edited. Yeah, I was gonna like say. Everybody want my swag. Everybody want my drip. Had to turn back, get off my dick. King of arena trios. How am I the king of arena trios, huh? You got shot in the back, dude.
The other kid's one shot. The other kid's one shot. He just got
revived. Oh my god, I'm playing with Hunter and Aiden. Oh. And Aiden thinks I'm Hunter.
Nice shot. I heard you. Oh, that's not even a Hunter. Never mind.
I have a lot more confidence now that it's Steven. Watch.
I have more confidence now that Steven's up there.
Yeah, what? How am I the king? Like, I killed, like, what, 2-3 people, maybe?
Said, what's up? Give me some bits.
Funniest Fall Guys montage is up. Funniest montage?
I appreciate that, Bertha. Thank you so much, man. Fuck. And it's gonna be bad, like...
I can't even jump nowhere. I just gotta go straight down.
Get the fuck off me!
old.
This is a map and create it.
Dude, like, what is my voice? Like, why do I literally, like, I deadass sound like Elmo.
Oh!
No! Not now, but, like, when I go high pitch, like, I literally, like, I remember this, bro.
What the fuck am I doing to it? What
like what?
My God! No! Oh. You there's fucking
no
idiot!
Oh, no.
You idiot! I hope you.
Hey, maybe some people thought I was funny. I have a lot more confidence now in my videos now that I think it's, like, funnier. You know.
What's that?
What do you mean? What is that?
There's another one.
It's a rift.
They brought back rifts? Question mark?
Yeah, you knew that. Arena, 500 points. God, it's just like, watching any of these, bro, like, I just know, like, what kind of state I was in, so it's like,
bye. Thanks for the free shotgun, because, you probably would have killed me.
Oh, see, what a nice guy I am. There's only sometimes that some things happen. Hard shotgun, dude.
Oh, no.
Now he looking like Kylie. I mean, quarantine.
We can go to Dover Street. We can go to isolation where I get like 4 degrees. You not ready for that shit. My life is a movie. You not ready for that clip. My niggas, they implode and they clap shit. And if it's not about dollars, then you Ooh. Really don't make sense. And if you talking money, then little bitch, we can make
Yo,
friends.
Could you help us by dropping a follow?
Just want you for payment. And they gon' keep grabbing plates if you stick it that cake in. It makes sense. Two paycheck, they like one finna pay rent. Get some drip, I'ma buy some basic.
I don't know. I thought, like, all those montage type of things back then, bro, I thought they were, like, the most insane, coolest thing ever. New IT vid out. Dude, I went on a big winning Fall Guys streak. I used to go on, like, a bunch of streaks. Like, not winning in a row, but I don't know. I just felt like I used to win a lot. I think I had like over 100 or something like that, like before I like quit in a way and went back to Fortnite, like full time, I guess. I'm paying my
Don't you dare eat that cow.
Honestly.
Bro, like you're just griefing yourself, you dumbass.
Did he really?
Hummus.
Yes. Like, I don't know why people hold on that. They literally just kill themselves.
Well, do I win or not? Probably don't. If I didn't show it, I definitely don't win. See, like, bro, like, videos like this, I don't have. What is this music? I used to turn it on fire. I love how I'm hiding when he's literally, I was gonna say, like, he's right above my ass. I think I, don't ask me how I killed him right there. I think I killed him when I would, like, boost up. Like, right here, bro, I don't have this. The season 4 reaction, oh, sad face, I don't have it. We still don't have those edit styles right there. And I'm pretty sure rewatching this, look at that fire thing on the ground. That's Doctor Strange, isn't it?
I seen Clicks wearing this skin, dude. She is bad, buddy.
Let me tell ya.
Damn, shawty.
Ugh.
My memories are broken. But I know I brought these mighty warriors here to
mighty
defend
warriors.
Our reality. High above this strange land is where we'll prepare to.
Oh. Already playing arena, dude. First game.
Stinky!
Only reason I said that is because Clicks did, bro. The only fucking reason. It's so cringe. 29th Fall Guys win.
Yeah.
See, I knew I had the clip somewhere, man. Gang. Say what I say. And I got hit. I'm in like fourth place right now. Dude. And I don't ask me why, but it like cut out. I can still hear it in my headphones, but it's for some reason cut out. And bro, like I wasn't winning and I was getting so mad. Like you could see my face. Like look at, I'm just like. And then I won, and I'm like, wow, Look at that. Yo, keep up that grind for FaZe, pal. Thanks, man. Did I not watch this? What is this? FaZe drip coming soon. No. I don't know if I would ever want to be on FaZe, honestly. Not gonna lie. I don't know. I just feel like FaZe is that, like, big power team that it's like, you know, it just has too many good people on it, and I don't know if I would want to be on there. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. So don't, like, get mad of, like, how I'm explaining it right now and think, like, oh, shit. He's saying that they're big egos. Like, no, bro. Like, I'm just, like... What kind of clip is this, bro? This is just me 1v1ing, and especially this is someone in pubs, dude. Oh, it's so stupid. What is this?
The one that you check, like...
Hey, if you ever... need any music for your vids, you can use mine for free. Yo. Oh, thanks, man.
What if you want?
I know.
He's gonna hold me, I remember this.
You idiot! Yes, sir! He held? Dumbass! He held me, fell off, and didn't dive.
Dumbass. Your dive saved it. Your dive saved it.
Oh, they're so fucking weird, bro. I played with Boss Lady Lily. I didn't record anything, so I, like, used her thing, but I was gonna say she watches me. This is my first and only time playing with her.
I can see how it's so hard to get the win.
Still is.
No! No!
Did you guys all die?
I came in fucking third.
Why am I so quiet, dude? I was so nervous.
Fuck, I was about to...
I think one of us is gonna win. Yes, let's go.
I just won.
Who won?
Let's go. I'm so weird, so nervous, man. Second dub ever. Alrighty. Back then when I didn't know how to cut myself out of the picture, so I would just take my cam and put it on there. The hair is gone. Where did it go? 111 weeks ago, bro. That's how long I've had my long hair. 2+ years I had it. Literally. Like, two years almost exact. Next at FaZe Mew.
Stop kidding.
Dude, it's so bad.
Did you
actually
see it though?
Yeah. I saw one thing, but I didn't really.
Just because I'm pretty sure I hit him, bro.
It honestly looks bad. The stream. Oh, nice.
And that guy's standing still, and I don't know, like, yeah, all the snipes were, you know, kind of wild, but, like, I don't know. It's just, it's not it, bro. This is when I first went into your creative and just started doing all old stuff, dude. That's all I started to do. Booga then, booga now. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, he's an asshole. Like, he smiled after he died, bro. Now look.
What are my chances right now, bro? I just threw away the whole tourney, man, because I can't hit a goddamn shot.
He breaks his mouse right here.
What the? Oh my god, dude. This is so dumb.
Like, oh.
That was like me in the old days, and then now I'm like old him now.
Games? After this game, I might have to do something. Like, obviously, like, it's not. Like,
I don't know why I said it like that. I remember this. I had to go get my fucking phone charger.
Like, right there, dude. Just beaming back.
Where? Here? Northeast or north? West. Yeah, that's what I was gonna
so
say. No, I don't think I'm gonna peek it, because there could be kids waiting anywhere.
First one. Let's go to the first one. Ready?
No. I'm not gonna do it.
Hey, no. Come on, try.
We have zero kills, bro.
No kids see me. Ready to win over the... On three. One.
Hang on, wait.
Two.
Wait. Ready?
When you hurry up, he sees us. One.
Such a bad
two,
edit, bro.
Nice.
Dead.
We push. Throw your grenades.
You're really good in trying to carry me in duos, bro. I'm not good. I mean, I may have been. I was better back then than I am now,
no,
but
one.
Oh my god, I'm not good at all, bro. Trust me.
The other guy's 31 white.
BH.figure, and if not, it's okay. Have a good day, man. I remember I tried joining the team. I think it was that. Only a man can dream. Oh god, dude. can't imagine if I was on one of those teams. Like
Marshall and Nick.
How let's bad my life would have changed right now. Like, let's just Thank God none of that happened.
Probably today.
Wow.
This clip sucks right here, bro. Like, sure, oh wow, I know, scoped him, wow, cool, but like, it's so dumb. This right here, this was insane. I love this. Hey, what's up, Fire Content, bro? You mind checking out my... Me, oh, I have 103, I have 300 followers, and I would really appreciate it if you checked me out. My guy had more than me back then. He still does. Even if he has 300 right now, which he probably doesn't, he probably has more. You're insane, I would appreciate it if you could drop a like on any post.
I'm shitting on him, too!
I love how everybody used to do that to me. Like, I never, like I would only do that, like, either on my channel or, like, on my Twitch and stuff like that. And, like, I obviously, these were just random-ass people. Like, I have one bullet left.
Shut up!
Oh, my God.
I have one. I have no bullets now.
Oh!
Whoa, dude. Hey, yo.
My floor is like one HP.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Oh, wait, is there more? Oh, I remember this. I hit the guy.
I got five bandages.
130, maybe more meters away.
Oh my gosh, clip it!
Clip it. You didn't fucking kill him, dude. Just stop. Just see what I mean? And like, I'm in creative, just editing.
Ooh. Fuck yeah.
I think that was the first time that I ever like did that, could do a triple edit. Sure, I in a way made this myself, but I mean, like, I was gonna say, it's not like I made, you know, really something. God, dude, it's just how I used to at everyone. Like, look at this, bro. Look at how many fucking hashtags.
Just no scoped him. Someone clip it.
This was pretty cool.
My God, my right was, my God, he's weak. Gonna finish
me. That's cool.
Thank you.
Just no scoped him. Someone clip.
I miss playing with all these people, but man, like they did stuff to me, man. Like that, and that's why I defriend them, you know. I had a lot of comments on this video.
To my right with
the
sniper.
Return the like. Eyeballs. Dumbass. Follow and DM us. Return the like.
To my right.
New. I love your content. I just followed. You can follow me back. Dude, that's all I ever used to get. You could see it on every single freaking video. Like, I'm sorry, but no one's gonna fucking click on your thing and be like, wow, he got 5+ kills. That's insanely nuts. I'm gonna follow this guy. Clips like this, bro, these are great. Watch this.
Oh.
I hope you're streaming.
I hope you're streaming. I hope you're
streaming. It's still so stupid, bro. This clip, oh, dude, this is great. Yeah.
He's hiding behind it.
One nose clipped this kid.
I'm gonna no-scope this kid and then I do it, headshot.
Oh, wow.
Why am I sitting like this, dude? I'm sitting like this with my knee in the air. Like, what?
He's hiding behind it.
One no-scope this kid.
Oh my God. Anyone was wondering how I play here. How the fuck are you supposed to see that, Steven? Come on now. This is funny. I thought I missed my shot, so I was like, damn it. And then I heard the knock sound and I was like, wait.
Someone clip it.
Oh, God, I hate how I used to say that all the time, man.
My car is red and my diamond yellow. I shoot like I'm hello, her booty like jello. You are not my mans, nigga, you're not my fellow. You asking for favors, look at you like hell no. And my car is red and...
Dude, I'm sorry, but back then, I mean, like, I thought I was insane with the snipers. I used to hit, like, every shot, and I was just, like, I would go insanely crazy about it. Oh, wow, super strong, dude, super strong. Wow, you look fucking great. What is this? Oh my God, it's so loud.
Let me see where your heart is. If I say catch a body, little nigga, you catch me. If I tell you run out, is you really for dancing? Oh, if I give you a break, are you gonna say it? If you get in it?
I think that right there was like my actual first no scope, but sadly, I was gonna say it was early in the morning, so I couldn't do it.
Can
every but like, see what I mean? Like, I just used to hit every single snipe. Like, every single snipe shot I used to hit, like, that was pretty cool right there, too. I just used to hit all my no scopes. Like, sure, it was a hunting rifle, but like, I don't know. No scopes were like any sniper back then. I just used to hit him, dude.
Well,
through the crash
site. Sorry.
What? Okay, now this.
I never reloaded.
I only hit him, but this was crazy. This was like 315 meters. I remember this. I didn't have my record button on at all, and I'm watching. Like, I just clipped it off of Todd's stream, but. Come on, let me hit it. Boom. Like back then. I felt so terrible about myself and still do, but I feel like this was in a way my coping mechanism, thinking that I was insane and I was gonna go somewhere. And especially now that I realized that I'm actually not, like I wasn't good at all and like these were all stupid, I just, like, now I feel like, in a way, even worse, bro. I win the game with 17 kills. And I was gonna say, like, look, I have all the kills. Like, none of my teammates, like they all backed out. So, like, I solo squatted. Because that guy right there, he didn't help me worth at all. Like, I remember this game. Two people went to, I don't remember where I landed, but someone went Pleasant Park, and then the other two went Caddy Corner. And then I just went around the map by myself, just going like crazy, killing everybody. Bro, it's a miracle that I didn't die like right there or just at all, like at any time. Like, I am at 10 HP and I'm falling down the mountain, getting so close to dudes. Like, it's... Yeah, some guy is watching me because he had died and he just wanted to like stay because he knew I was like... I mean, I had 17 kills, man. I mean, like, that one was pretty good, dude. I had 17 kills.
Come on, I'm rich right now.
I'm gonna give myself that. Watch, I'm gonna 360 no scope.
No fucking way I hit
that. No fucking way.
I was like, I need help.
I need help.
Look at, they're nowhere near me, yo.
Never mind.
Just cut off.
I just wiped the whole fucking squad. Someone please clip that.
It's a great fault.
Someone please fucking clip that.
Mitchell, you're in my stream. Clip it. Three times, dude. Like, yes, just. I wish I didn't say that, but, like, bro, like, that is just wild. I don't know, man. Ever since I've gone to high school and then ever since I left and stuff like that, it's just downstairs. Been a big trying to, like, recoup type of thing, you know? Like I'm trying to, like, regain everything I felt like I lost because, like, bro, like, I'm so insecure about, like, everything. And I'm so depressed about everything. Just, it's so bad. First time playing Warzone? Warzone's pretty cool. I never used to play it, and I still really have never played it before, you know, like,
oh
a bunch.
My God.
I've played it a lot more, or whatever you can call it, but I haven't played it for a while, but, I mean, yeah, I mean, I don't know, everyone says the game is trash, but I mean, like, I don't know, I would totally play it again, you know, like, if someone would get on with me. Yes, I do have a problem, dude. I used to break all my controllers, holy shit. Looks a lot different now, dude. Wow, there's nothing on the table. Nothing. Wow. Because I had moved it over here, that was such a bad idea. And then, my PC is not on the floor anymore, guys. We have made it in the world. I thought this was nuts, because I literally just dinked twice. Both people twice. This was pretty cool, I guess. But, like, I was going to say, I just see him and then slide down the mountain. It was pretty cool. Have news that no one cares about. Wait, what is this? I've been streaming every single day since August of 2019. But if I don't get affiliate... Wait, what is... Affiliate or anything better, I'm not allowed to stream anymore. Yeah, I mean, and... Look at me now, dude. I'm not streaming. I was talking to some dude in Cypher's chat the other day, and he was saying, like, hey, yo, we should collaborate soon. And I was like, sorry, man, but I don't stream anymore. I was like, I had a year to do it, and then I had to quit. What is my bougie ass doing wearing sunglasses inside, dude?
One over here.
Someone behind the tree, and I snipe him. Or he runs towards the tree.
Yeah.
It was a cool snipe, but, like, no reason to freak out.
I just leveled up twice already? Like,
season 3. I don't know if I have the reaction to that. Yeah, this is the first. Or is this the first? No, this is definitely the first.
I just leveled up twice already?
First vid, wow, bots okay, easy. Second vid. Oh, I'm saying. Which one is? Okay. No. This is already in season 3. I remember this.
Hey, don't shoot at me.
I'm saying that bots were easy to kill, and then now look.
Jesus, what? Dude!
I don't know where he went now.
Toby.
Oh!
God.
Rated with 64 viewers. Cynical. I remember that. Guy used to do customs only. I used to watch him all the time. Everybody had a sniper during this season. Season 1. And, like, bro,
right,
new Apex update is wild. My man never played Apex. He hates it.
Oh, my God.
And literally, like, the very first time I picked up a sniper, bro. Why is my ear ringing? But like the first time I picked up a sniper and like I sniped someone out of the air. Is this it? Yep, see, 15 viewer raid. Max viewers 10. Stream duration 5.5 hours. Average viewers 5. Wow. Birthday? 18. Wow. Puppy. I was gonna say he was scared of me, though. This is the first time he sat in my lap and he was just like so cold and just like, ah, it's so cute. When this came out, bro, this was insane. Like, the whole world like changed. But I don't know, that season really was like a big letdown. Getting towards the end, and there we are, the end. Moisty, best update in my opinion, absolutely love it. Best update, man, really? First picture I posted was May 6, 2019. Wow, it's a shirt. I got top 9%, I'm not gonna lie, that's kinda awful. That's gonna be a wrap up for the video. I appreciate you watching if you have got this far, and again, I'm sorry for everyone who, you know, dealt with me back then. I'm sorry. Still sorry now, man, but yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Niggas on some whole shit. Me and Stan, we don't kick the dough shit. Back to back, pick up in your flow shit. I run up in your house and I get the motion. I ain't with the back and forth and all the commotion. I was really down bad, but now I'm floating. Track to track, back to back, I go.